Deputy President William Ruto was in Murang'a County, where he joined students and parents at Kirwara High School in Gatanga constituency for a prize-giving ceremony. And with the standoff over removal of IEBC commissioners still unresolved, the Deputy President moved to assure Kenyans of Jubilee's commitment for a fruitful dialogue over the stalemate.
Hatuna shida na kuongea na watu wowote. Hatuna shida na kuongea na wa Kenya.
Ruto was, however, categorical that the discussions can only take place in Parliament as provided in the Constitution.
Hatuwezi kwenda kuongea chini ya miti kama katiba inasema munaweza kuongea mkiwa bunge. That is all we are saying.
Jubilee legislators soon took issue with the opposition over the planned parallel rally in Nairobi on the 1st of June. Kabete MP Ferdinand Waititu revealed that the proposed is already booked for a different event.
Uhuru Park, hiyo kiwanja imebukiwa the crusade ya wangojiri, kuna maombi kwa hiyo kiwanja, na sisi tutakuwa kwa hiyo maombi hapa kwa hiyo kiwanja. Lakini hatuwezi kubali watu wengine wakuja wahaijaki Nairobi wakati wa National Day kama hiyo, ati hawa wawike huko na sisi tukiwa huko Nakuru.
The Deputy President has in the meantime warned against use of violence by the opposition in their quest to remove the Isaka-led team from office. It remains to be seen whether the antagonist will finally agree to a roundtable discussion and find a way out over the IEBC stalemate. Reporting for C Channel 1, I'm Roncliffe Odit.